younger generation have been getting into the news lately, and that's as it should be. An important event at Monte Carlo was the recent fancy dress party in which over 200 children competed. Parading on the terrace of the casino before a group of somewhat embarrassed judges, quite a number of them seemed well worthy of the first prize. Anyway, before the prizes were awarded, another competitor had been involved in quite a serious contretemps. Future heavyweights at San Antonio, Texas. Their mothers act